Hi guys! Welcome back to Just Just Friends World. It's fast food day again. Okay, if you notice that most of the fast food, right, they have come up with some items for National Day, in line with National Day. So today I'm having Burger King. Yeah, last week I actually had KFC. So today it's time for Burger King because they just released their rendang burger, which I got the ultimate rendang Angus burger. Then I also got their rendang shok shake up, comes in this cup. And I also got dessert, which is the onde bole pie. So yeah, it's probably like an onde onde gula melaka pie. Okay, so I'm gonna be trying the items shortly, but let me figure out how to unwrap and cut the burger nicely first. Okay, so I'm gonna be starting with the burger. Okay, they have got a couple of burgers. They got the rendang burger, the rendang Angus burger. Then they have a rendang tender grilled chicken. And they also have this ultimate rendang Angus burger, which comes with strips of bacon inside the burger. Okay, so I've actually cut the burger in half so that it's easier to eat and not so messy. So if you look at the burger's cross section, you can see that there's a layer of beef. It's actually a rendang double, so there's two layers of beef. There's strips of bacon and also the rendang sauce. Okay, so let me see how to eat this without having the entire thing fall apart. Okay, so when you bite into the burger, it's the very familiar rendang taste. Of course, this is not a new burger. Burger King has always been having their rendang burgers, but it's not a permanent item on the menu anymore. Okay, there are also bits of onion inside. The rendang sauce is very generous. There's quite a lot of sauce inside. Okay, but the bacon, right, is not really that crispy. You can see the piece of bacon. It's more chewy than crispy. Yeah. It's a little messy. Making a mess. Okay. In my opinion, I think this burger is quite good because I like the rendang sauce. It's like your satay gravy, and it's quite spicy. Okay. I realize a lot of the food that I'm eating nowadays is like quite spicy. So this burger is no exception. The rendang sauce is a little spicy. But still good. But I think they should actually try to make the bacon a bit crispier. Okay, I think my burger is falling apart. Okay, we'll try the rendang shake up next. Okay, so I'm done with my half of the burger. And next up is the rendang shake up. Okay, so what is this? It comes in a cup. And it consists of fries and nuggets. I think there are 6 pieces of nuggets and quite a lot of fries. And at the bottom, you can see the rendang sauce. Okay, but it's actually like blocked. I don't know how to access this without like taking out the entire thing. Okay, so I'm gonna like take out some of the items first. Otherwise, I cannot reach the bottom of the cup. Okay, so I've managed to reach the bottom and I have a fry that has rendang sauce on it. So this should be the same rendang sauce that they use in the burger. But I think this looks a bit more brown as compared to the burger's one that was a bit more yellowish. Yeah, it's the same sauce. Okay, I think there are supposed to be 6 nuggets, but I think it's like buried inside. Okay, so because I ordered this via the Burger King app because it's like raining heavily today, so I was lazy to go up. Okay, by the time the item is delivered, right, the fries are a bit soggy already, so probably it will taste better if, let's say, you are eating at the Burger King outlet, because at least you won't have soggy fries. Yeah, but still nice. It's basically the same sauce that they use in the rendang burger. So yeah, this is you can give this a try if you feel the burger is too heavy but you still want to try the rendang sauce. I think this is a good alternative because it's like nuggets and fries, so it's also quite filling. Ah, I found a nugget that's dipped in the sauce. Ta-da! Nugget with the rendang gravy. Okay, trying to dip more of the sauce. Okay. Not bad, but similarly, because it's like delivered, right, so it's a bit soggy lah. But still tastes quite good. Yeah, you can give this a try. It's pretty nice. Here's a close up of how I deconstructed the entire thing because I can't reach the bottom of the sauce otherwise. Okay, so I'm gonna move on to the Onde Bole pie now. Okay, basically the exterior is like the same as all of BK's pies. Okay, I'm gonna bite and see how it looks like in the middle. Okay, you can see the inside of the pie. There's a brown colored filling. Because I think it's meant to be a Gula Melaka pie. Okay, let me just bite off a bit more. Yep. You can see the chunks of Gula Melaka filling inside, brown in color. Okay. So I've always liked Burger King's pies, especially the taro pie. So this pie is also pretty nice. Okay, recently I also tried the KFC's Onde egg tart, which is a egg tart with a green colored egg custard, and that was very nice because you can taste the Gula Melaka and the pandan egg custard, which went pretty well together. So for this pie, basically it's more Gula Melaka based. And it does go pretty well with the crust as well. I think you can taste a bit of coconut inside. So I think they probably added some coconut into the Gula Melaka. This is a very localized dessert, just in time for National Day. Okay. This pie is also good because yeah, I like coconut and I like ondeh ondeh and I like Gula Melaka. So yeah, basically I like local stuff. Okay, so after trying the ultimate rendang burger, the Shok Chekak and the Onde Bole pie, I think all the items are quite good because I like the rendang sauce. Okay, but like I said, this one would actually be better if you eat it at the store because it's a bit soggy by the time it gets here, because fries are always soggy whenever you deliver or you tap out. So okay, anyway, the pie, go try it because since it's a local food and National Day is coming, so be patriotic and try the local flavor. Okay, so I'm off to finish my lunch now. Do like and share my video. And please subscribe to my channel, Just Just Runs World. Till the next video. I hope you enjoyed my little mukbang of Burger King's new items today.